addiction happens to everyone. Addiction does not discriminate. Doesn't matter what race, age, sex, color, anything. It can still grab you. It destroys. It overtakes. It controls your thinking. That's a disease.